What's up, world? I'm Petey. You're back with another episode of Pixel Petey. Today is January the 26th, 2020. I'm going to be giving you all my NBA prediction picks. At this current moment, I'm two in a row for right now. I didn't drop a video yesterday, but the previous 2 days before that, I got the One Pick Shorty joint right. So I'm giving out another One Pick Shorty special today. And today's game, that's going to be on the Clippers versus the Magic's. Right now they're saying the Clippers should beat the Magic by 4.5, and the over under is currently at 217.5. Oh yeah, too. This is the line that is at right now. So by the time you might see this or get on it or whatever, it might go up or down. So you gotta be aware of that too as well. And for this game, I'm taking the Clippers to win by the 4.5. So that's gonna be my one pick prediction for the day. So I'm taking the Clippers. 4.5, the win by 4.5 against the Orlando Magic. So, you already know the motto, get money, stay humble. I'm trying to see if I can hit 3 in a row. So, I'll start that winning streak back up too. So, you already know the motto, get money, stay humble. I'll see y'all next time.